Let's start this way. Any country letting only vaccinated folks into movie theaters will soon have no more anti-vaxxers, because they will get all their 3 shots at once to see this MCU flick.
The third and per current agreement, final Spider-Man movie in cooperation between Marvel Studios and Sony Pictures. Let's hope that they get another deal done, because this one was a blast.
Biggest movie experience I had since The Last Avengers, but this piece honors even more movie history.
Old villains from the Sony movies, a 148-minute joyride that combines everything Spider-Man from the past 20 years.
Not the perfect movie, but almost. Well done, MCU.